episode 10. As you've seen in the last one, I've done a bit of work on the base, finally. I want to do that offline because of how big it was and how much we got to do. But I wanted just to get that out of the way for you guys. I didn't do anything to the systems and what we need to do with the space rockets and anything, except we got some more launch pads. That's it. We did nothing else except a couple of things like this. So what I did for you guys was just got it out of the way. It's sorted. It's done. Simple. Fine. So I did a bit of mining as well. Yeah. Therefore, we did this. We got a bit of glass up here now, so it looks more pretty instead of just a ledge to look down. Forge and all that. Oh, yeah. In this episode, what we're going to do is, see this, we're going to get this to our wonderful section over here. I haven't finished, as you guys can see, there's still quite a bit to do, unless you guys really want to watch me do that, but I don't know, to this bit up here. I did a wee bit of re-terraforming. Okay. I did a wee bit of terraforming up here. So now it's just a hill and everything's perfect because this bit goes down here and it's not a massive problem anymore. Well, it's not too much of a problem anymore because it's all sorted. But it might look a bit ugly, but it looks like more of a carpet going over. And yeah, it stops everything from actually getting ruined. Yeah, now we finally, I rebuilt this so it actually looks like a bunker now. Like what it was. You know what, I'm actually going to change that. Edit. Home. Right. Base of operations. Boom. There we go. So what we're going to do now is move everything, like what we were planning in the last episode. Because I didn't get into it, I'll probably do it now. Ooh. What? Why? Ah, I forgot about that. I really did forget about that one. Sorry, guys. That's just screwed me right over. Please say I've got some. Also, I refinished the chest room. Because now we've got like signs and everything, so we know where it all is. It stops us from going mad, I guess. Like, where's this? Where's that? And blah blah blah. Yeah, you get the picture, guys. So that's good. I don't know why we got that then. That should actually be producing power. I don't know why that's not producing. Okay, that is actually quite worrying. That should actually be conducting electricity. Anyways, if not, it's fine. I'll just reboost the power. Okay, so this part is where it gets really annoying. Why that one? Just do this one here. How? How are you even down here? Oh, now it decides to come up. Okay. So what we need to do now, guys, we actually need to start like re-threading everything. So I have an idea of actually tearing up the ground, because it'll make it a lot easier if we do that. It'll make everything a lot easier, guys. Plus, we kind of need to shift everything anyways. So, we just... And that's perfect. But that's not enough. That is way not enough. But it will help in the shortest run. I'm planning to go through this wall, actually. Because we can stop it from about here. Hold on. Let's just do that here. And then... Okay, so that's sorted. Then we do... We basically just mine up here then, I guess. If we do it this way then. Okay, so now we're at the section where we need to be anyways. Okay, so we're here. This is actually where we need to be, because what I'm going to do is channel it downwards. Maybe not. Ow. Right, that bit sorted, but if I can just... It's a really thin line for what I'm doing, guys. Sorry. Because if I can find where it needs to be, like for instance right here, because of where this is, if I can go down by one, and then what I'm going to have to do now is basically just mine through and follow it where we need to go. Because if I can keep this track of everything that's going to happen, of where we're doing this wire system, it'll make everything a lot easier. Why? You had to. You just had to, didn't you? Right. Right. I need to find out where the other section of this is. So here. So that's going to be here. That's going to be there. And then we're going to have another block here, where it goes inwards that, then go up. So what we actually need at this very moment is a tin wire, I believe. And then we're just going to have wires going over there. I thought I had a... I had a feeling I had one somewhere. I knew I had one somewhere. There we go. We only needed one of these anyways. Right. I know, guys, that's going to look really ugly for now, but... Okay, so that goes in there like this. It's out of the way for a little bit, so we can do this. Because we really don't... We need to keep this bit up here like this anyway, so... If I... Okay, so... Yeah. I see how it's going to go. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, so... We need a lot. Jeez. Okay. Donk. The thing is, this place is not even lighting up from all these torches that I've done. I even had to make a couple of pillars for the torches, but nope. Why is that not even... I don't understand why that's not actually conducting any power. Because I know that's actually... Yeah. Okay, whatever. Right. Right, so what we're gonna do... I need food. So what we're gonna do, guys, is just basically just shear as many sheep as we can. Get tons and tons of wool. And then just... We're just gonna carry on. Big mistake, coming out at night! Oh no, not this again. Why? Are you being like this? Okay, Minecraft. Chill the hell out. You've caused enough damage already. Why did I even do that? I've got this thing for that. by Terraformer 2000. Ow! I swear to God, if one of my sheep are down there... Right, now we're kind of running out of sheep, because about 12 has died already. Having a boring day? Yeah. Right. That should be enough for some. Why? You shot my energy module. Right, so what we're going to do, guys, is just, we're just going to do this bit by bit. I know it's going to be really annoying, but I don't think we've got any more choices to actually do this by. But look on the bright side, we're always going to have power. We just build this back up. Ah, I know why that did that. Oops. Okay. So I need one of those. Okay. Nope. Yes, that one. One of those. And one of those. Perfect. Okay, so that's sorted. Okay, that's sorted. Let's go get some more wool.
face. Right. Let's be that dear old farmer that leaves there Mary Lane and chops all the shears. Right. Right.
Ow! We're gonna run out of aluminum quite quick. I have that feeling, guys. Well, I think we may have enough now. Just do that then. Right. Doofus. Okay. I now need some more cobble. Right. Okay, so that's there, so that one could be back up. That needs to go back over there then, so... This is hilarious. Okay, the thing that I find funny, this is not real for me, because if it was, in real life, I would have wires everywhere. God, you guys should actually see the state of my room. Okay, yes, I admit, it's a bit, but wires are literally everywhere on my setup. It is literally unbelievable. Wait, where's the main cord? Oops. Well, out of the looks of it, you're mining that block with my fists. Right, that should be back there. I really need to fix that. Okay, I'm just gonna go on that instead, actually, because I might need more, I guess. Oh, never mind then. Beheading too. Right, nice. Okay, need that one. Just for all of this, okay. Okay, now we do this. Son of a Right, one, that scared the living hell out of me. Two, that's really annoyed me.
Right. Right, now we need some more. Right, if I just rush this, it's going to be fine. Get away, sheepies. Right. Do that. And we have 40 old boys. That should finish it, actually. Anyways, we hope. Yes, it will finish it. Okay, that is perfect, guys. We are now connected with everything. And I believe we're losing power. Right. Question is, the thing is actually... The question is the thing is actually connected? That's my question. Because if it is actually working, that means we've actually done it. Yes, guys, we have done it. And guess what? We only did it in 25 minutes. Right, guys. Basically, we could just do that with buckets and then fuel. So what we're going to do now is actually get everything ready. Oh, yeah. Talking about that, I've did this. so it looks better. It always does that. I hate it. Why are you doing that to me? Right. Okay. Let's get ready. Okay, so what we need to do now is... Ooh. We can also stick towards... Oh, okay then. Fuel. Why can't I... There we go. Press copper, tin canister. Music wave, compressed 10. Right. Turning out... Right. No! Creeper! Oh, man. That's literally amazing. I forgot I can do that with heads. Okay, so pressed copper. I believe we have everything. I believe. I'm not 100% sure. I should have copper. I should actually have enough. But knowing me, I don't. Yeah, I don't actually have enough. Okay, where the f did that go? It just swallowed up my copper. That's sad. Alright, let's go get some. Right, so we'll get this copper, and then we'll head back up. Okay, so we need it at this point. We'll also get that lead there as well. We're not going to go too far down the mines today, because I intend getting lost quite a bit. Right, let's see if we can get all this. Yep. Okay. Nah.
Must
have food. Definition of pure laziness. Cannot be asked to do whatever you tell me to do. I'm using my hammer. So like it or not, my time. No. Just no. I hate this. Ooh, another zombie head. Bye! This is where our creep is going to try to close me up. Go to it, we'll do this. Why is it doing that? The copper, it looks like it's going down. Okie dokie. Oh, seriously? So, 63 out of 64. Guys, you know that's sad, right? Why did I even do that? Loader. So, cargo loader. Okay, so hopper. It's a good job we went on a mining stream for wood. No. Need to be that one, that. That one. That's annoying. Wait, where's the wood? Wait. So they don't have it, okay. How to waste materials 101. Right, let's get over to here. I think, wait, which one was it again? It was tin canister, compressed 10. believe we actually have it. Yes! That's brilliant. Right, so apparently we need that to connect to an energy source, which is really annoying. That's right here for that. So I need to conduct that as well. So I'll... Hold on, guys. Let me just work this out. Okay, so it's that bit needs to go to this, and then... Alright. I'll set that up in a second. Okay, so that will go there. Let's say fuel loaders here. Okay, so that's actually okay. I need every little scrap of wire that I can get my hands on right now. We need one more. That should actually load now. And what I can do. Because what I can do now is just bloody cry. Is literally right there. So if I can, finally, yes, I know that looks horrible, but it needs to be done. Okay. Anyway, because of that now, we can actually do this. Oh, wrong one. Right.
Okay, that being done, guys, thank you for watching. We are sadly at the end of the stream today. Anyways, thank you for watching. It means so much to me and everyone actually here for you guys. So go slap that like button, go comment in the video, and also leave a like. Please do join my Discord. And we do have merch, so if you do actually want to go buy some, they are actually cheap. I mean, like, £20 to £40. So, yeah, if you are in England, it is free delivery, I believe. But I'm not 100% sure. I need to recheck that. So, anyways, I have to love you and leave you. And we'll see you in part 11. Bye!